Just lift up your hand this morning and worship your Father, your Maker, the one that has brought you into 2020 alive and standing tall. He's the King of glory. He's the great Jehovah. He's the great I am. Father, we worship you. Lord, we honor you this morning. We lift our hands to you, Jesus. We honor you, we honor you, we honor you, Lord. We worship you, Jesus. From the rising,
from the rising of the sun
to the setting of the same,
the setting of the same.
Setting of the same,
the same.
tradition. He just loves you. He just loves me. It does not matter who does not love you. Jesus. Jesus loves you. In spite of you, in spite of me, he loves us. We are the very apple of his eyes. You know what Paul said? He said, nothing can separate us from the love of Christ. I mean nothing. Not the devil, not man. Now, the greatest, the service a man can do to himself is not to connect or to understand this love. When you know that he loves you with everlasting love, you will rise above anything and everything. There's no one man that he doesn't love. I just want you to just bask in this love for a few seconds. Forget everything. Just say, thank you for loving me. Thank you for loving me. Thank you for choosing me. Thank you for appointing me. Thank you for your love, Jesus. Thank you for the grace to discern your love. Thank you for the grace to accept and to receive this love. I worship you, I adore you. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.